Researchers have discovered a way to eliminate cavity-causing bacteria in candy by covering it in more bacteria. And in order to prove that chemical signals can transfer messages, York University researchers used vodka to send the world's first chemical text message. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. This Swiss bank safe full of money is available to be purchased and then moved and rebuilt anywhere in the world. It's the original bank safe from the Schweizer Volksbank built in 1912. There are 1,619 deposit boxes with original keys and 8 million pieces of Swiss 5-cent coins, which is 15 tons of liquid money. A 75-year-old Frenchman was given a revolutionary heart transplant using a new artificial heart. The Carmat is expected to operate for as long as 5 years to give the patient the ability to live a normal life until a real heart can be donated. Unlike artificial hearts used in the past, it was developed to fully replicate the self-regulated contractions of a real heart by using an intricate system of sensors and microprocessors that monitors the body's internal changes and alters the blood flow accordingly. Brothers Simon and Chris Park are launching their underwater jetpack. The arm-worn propulsion system uses digital monitors and wireless controls to operate, giving people a new way to explore underwater. Po is a playful interactive urinal concept that measures your pee. So, yeah. MetaPro is an augmented reality headset designed to give you 15 times the screen area of Google Glass in a pair of aviator glasses. It mirrors devices such as smartphones and laptops so users can have them on the go at the touch of a hologram. For now, there will be a cord attached to a small computer that you can fit in your pocket, and they're ready for pre-order at $3,000 and plan to ship in July 2014. The temper-perfect mug is a smart mug that allows the user to drink hot beverages at the perfect temperature all the time. When the liquid inside is too hot, the wall of the mug takes out the excess heat and then slowly releases it back into the liquid as it cools, keeping it at the ideal drinking temperature. Check out the Kickstarter for more. Engineers at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory have created a way to turn algae into bio-crude oil in less than 60 minutes. Wet algae is pumped into the front end of a chemical reactor where the oil is produced in under an hour. The only byproducts are water and material containing phosphorus, which can then be recycled to grow more algae. After production, the oil can be converted to be used as aviation fuel, gasoline, and diesel fuel. The Shaft robot is the winner of the DARPA Robotics Challenge of 2013. They were given 8 tasks to demonstrate mobility, dexterity, manipulation, perception, and operator control, and they were created to simulate acts needed in a natural disaster. These include operating a vehicle, navigating difficult terrain, climbing a ladder, clearing debris, door manipulation, removing an object from a wall, manipulating valves, and operating a hose. Researchers have developed a 3D modeling system for babies with congenital heart conditions. Since babies are unable to be put into conventional 3D scanners like MRIs, doctors have relied on echo imaging. But now within 5 minutes, they're able to create a 3D image that they can share and use to explain to parents and other health workers. Finally, Pleiades by Japan's Enra combines projected light, animation, choreography, and music. I'm gonna leave you with an autonomous robotic dragonfly, and as always, thanks for watching.